Hello, welcome to Music to Help Others. I'm Janice Krause, the Interim Rector at Christ Episcopal Church in Temple, Texas. Thank you for joining us this afternoon, where we will be highlighting an amazing organization here in our community by using the gifts of the incredible musicians also in our community. The organization that we are highlighting today is the Unincluded Club. And if you don't know anything about them, you are in for a treat. It is one of my favorite organizations. So stay tuned. You'll hear more about the Unincluded Club later in the program. Our program today consists of the aforementioned talented musicians who will be honoring Martin Luther King Jr.'s birthday, which is tomorrow. They will be playing some of the most beautiful African-American sacred music. You'll be able to sing along and enjoy some of your favorite songs, such as Martin Luther King's favorite song, Precious Lord. So join me, sit back, relax in your home, sing along, and enjoy this program. But before we begin, I thought we would open up with a prayer written by Martin Luther King Jr. himself. So let us pray. God, we thank you for the inspiration of Jesus. Grant that we will love you with all of our hearts, souls, and minds, and love our neighbors as we love ourselves, even our enemy neighbors. And we ask you, God, in these days of emotional tension, when the problems of the world are gigantic in extent and chaotic in detail, to be with us in our going out and our coming in, in our rising up and in our lying down, in our moments of joy and in our moments of sorrow, until the day when there shall be no sunset and no dawn. Amen. Enjoy.
Thank you. To hold me there. Hi, my name is Dory Collins. I'm the executive director of the Unincluded Club. I want to start by saying thank you to Christ Episcopal Church and Leon for putting on this concert to benefit our work in the community. I am excited about 2021. We had a beautiful 2020, even though we had heartache and pain through COVID. God saw us through to be able to still serve our community. For 2021, we are looking at bringing our families and our youth to our 7-acre property right here in East Temple. We want to make sure that we are teaching about healthy living, not only knowing how to grow our food, but we're going to teach how to cook with that food and live healthy lives. I'm so grateful for the partnership between Unincluded Club and Christ Episcopal Church. I look forward to us doing more work together, and I invite anyone to come and learn about what we're doing with Unincluded Club. You can find out more about us on our website at www.unincluded.org, or you can look us up on Facebook. Thank you again for including us in this great concert event and also continuing to support us in this work that we're doing in the community. We are committed to be unincluded from negativity, and we invite you to join us in this movement. Thank you, and God bless you.
It's a brand new day. Lord, new things are
incredible. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Please mark your calendars for our next Music to Help Others event. It will be on Sunday, also at 4 o'clock, on April 11th, right after Easter. And the organization that we will be highlighting that day is Feed My Sheep. But don't worry, there's still time to donate to today's organization, the Unincluded Club. Thank you for joining us. We'll see you in April. In the meantime, may God bless you. Go in peace. Bye-bye.